How's it going, everyone? So today I'm going to talk about how to get rid of a skin rash that itches. So before I get started, please subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't already. I do appreciate the support. It helps my channel grow. Also, if you're interested in online personal training for me, simply comment below in the comment section. I will get back to you guys with more details. So tip one, apply apple cider vinegar to your skin using a cotton ball. Leave for about 10 minutes or so. Apple cider vinegar has antifungal properties that will help get rid of the skin rash fast, you guys. Tip two, aloe vera gel. Aloe vera gel helps the skin rash, and what you wanna do is apply it, leave it. This will get rid of the skin rash fast. Again, leave it for around an hour or so, and then you can just completely leave it for actually the rest of the day. You don't need to wash it off like you would with apple cider vinegar. Aloe vera gel is completely fine to just leave all day. Tip three, olive oil. Apply olive oil to your skin for about 5 minutes or so. Olive oil has antiseptic properties that will help get rid of the skin rash fast, you guys. I have used olive oil before for skin rashes. For some reason, I just kept getting the skin rash on my bicep, you guys, and I couldn't figure out how to get rid of it. So my mom told me just use olive oil, apply it to it, leave it, and then wash it off. And I was very, very skeptical about this. I did not think that it would work at all, but needless to say, it did work, it did help, and that's my go-to now. If there's anything that's wrong, I try the olive oil. If not, then I try the apple cider vinegar. Then I try the aloe vera gel. That's just what I personally do if I have a skin rash. Last tip is baking soda. Mix 1 tablespoon of baking soda with water to create a paste and apply it to your skin rash. This helps because of the antifungal properties of the baking soda, you guys. So those are the 4 tips I recommend. If you guys have any other questions, comment below. I will answer them. End of video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Please like the video and share it. Thanks again.